Would you like to see more styling tutorials using the PuffCuff? Then please subscribe to our YouTube channel.